fitness factory, it gives them more of a mental strength, just to have that motivation and comfort from their peers as they go through tough obstacles, as in climbing ropes or nets, some things that most of these cadets have never done before. So it just teaches them to push themselves to a limit that they're at one point not familiar with. I would say we play a part in, as in getting them to work together. But from that point on, once they get to know one another, then it's more so they're helping each other.
Keep the momentum, Greg. Keep your arms up.